Oh, did you guys meet?
Wallace.
Hi. This is my cousin Chantry.
My character Wallace meets Zoe Kazan's character Chantry at a party at the very beginning of the movie. There's sort of an instant connection between them. They make each other laugh a lot. And then on the way home, she drops the bombshell that she has a boyfriend.
I'm gonna give you my number. We should hang out.
Yeah.
My boyfriend will be worried about what happened to me.
Classic boy meets girl, except with a twist, a boy meets girl who already has long-term boyfriend. Friends?
Yeah, why not?
Okay.
Friends. We start kind of embarking on this friendship whilst my character is sort of always pining and still kind of falling in love with her.
The romantic comedy, but once I read the script, I just fell in love with the comedy of it, and I felt like the film had a great shot at being.
Oh, yeah!
Thank you for being so gracious in Victory.
You know, what I like a lot about the script is that they actually use the sense of humor in the comedy to actually create romance.
Ben, Wallace is here.
Hi, thanks for coming by.
Are you trying to sleep with my girlfriend?
No, I wouldn't. Don't worry, we're just talking, guy.
A playfulness to it and a bit of sizing each other's up. And obviously the comic value physically of having sort of the...
Oh my God, you okay?
I'm sorry, you look fine.
You know, I didn't want this just to be a funny, talky film with lots of very good dialogue, which it is, and that's one version of the film you could make, but I did, you know, I wanted to...
It's very easy to be cynical about love until you've had that instant connection. If you're lucky, it happens once in a lifetime.
Oh, did you guys meet?
Wallace,
Hi.
This is my cousin Chantry.
I'm gonna give you my number. We should hang out.
Yeah.
My boyfriend will be worried about what happened to me. Ben, Wallace is here.
Hi, thanks for coming by.
Are you trying to sleep with my girlfriend?
No, God, I wouldn't.
Don't worry, we're just talking, guys.
Your eyes closed?
Yes.